progress is progress. That's something Bite has to keep reminding herself, no matter how frustrated she is with the current situation. The group had gone from squatting in an abandoned home that clearly used to belong to some Holy Nation soldiers in the hub, to patching up a rundown house in Squin and collectively making enough money to keep their bellies full, for now. Fade had turned that rundown house into an actually livable space, setting up things they all needed to sleep, store any extra food, and the things that Nova would go and sell each day to the Sheik. Though now he spent most of his time keeping an eye on the sisters. Petal was more than grateful for Fade building her the research bench that occupied a good chunk of the house, busying herself with the books that the others would give to her as she continued to teach herself more and more wonderful things. Things that could help the people she cared about in the long run. Odd did her best to keep her need to creep around and borrow things under control as best as she could. Fade and Bite made it clear that the Sheik wouldn't tolerate her taking things that aren't hers or any suspicious behavior, really. Fade watching her during the day as she either trained or helped Petal at the research bench was starting to really get on her nerves, however. Good thing he couldn't keep an eye on her as he slept at night, giving her the chance to check outside the walls for any bandits who wouldn't mind her selling their things for some extra cats. Nova was starting to settle into the life of a trader, actually finding some enjoyment out of gathering things to either trade for supplies or to simply sell for a decent amount of cats. The Sheik who lived in Squin didn't seem to mind doing business with them too much, though they know it's only because they know the skeleton is doing this for the sake of four other humans. And while the others were all doing these things, Bai kept growing more and more frustrated. Squin wasn't home. The Sheik here only tolerated the group's presence because of the boost to their supplies they were getting from Nova's business dealings. Though that didn't stop the insults, or the constant bag checks every time one of them walked outside the gates for even a moment. Squin wasn't home. Just a resting point in their journey for a proper place to live. Maybe, however, it would be possible to find an ally or two here. That would be for the others to find out, for Bite is more concerned taking her frustrations out on the trained other her husband had made for her. Alright, there we go! Again, not my best work with that opening intro, but you know what?
Twirl, honey, twirl. Skyrim shuffle. Skyrim shuffle.
Yep. Ah, yes. Skyrim shuffle. I made the text-to-speech with the channel points cheaper. Sadly, it's not Brian. There's no channel point version for Brian.
Twirl, honey, twirl. And twirl, honey, twirl. Skyrim shuffle. Skyrim shuffle.
I actually went and rewatched Gamerproof Skyrim the other day and had a fucking blast with it. Anyways, YouTube intro time. Welcome everyone to another installment of Kenshi. This is your first time here on the channel. My name is Dragon. I'm a Dragon Girl VTuber with a foul mouth. And today, well, we're going to be trying to hopefully make some more progress with these five. Possibly adding in a new person as well. Who knows?
Hello there.
General Kenobi. Anyways, we've got research bench, we've got a stove we haven't been able to use because we don't have the money to buy the ingredients to cook with. Because they need a lot. We got sleeping bags for everybody, even though technically Nova does not need one. Got lockpick trainings. I've been busy. So has everybody else. But I do have a couple things planned for today. Mainly some, you know, exploring. With Odd, Bite, and Nova today. So I have Petal and Fade around here. Fade, you know, building up a bunch of copper we can sell, well, that we can, you know,
sell, get a whole bunch of cats.
A flying fish. And maybe just, you know, sort of explore the area around Squin. I did manage to buy a map off of the traveling guy here, as well as some backpacks, other gear. We
run away!
That played right as this guy started running. Where are you going, dude? He had business in there. Anyways, bite, wake the fuck up. Maybe get some food. You probably could also use a meal as well. Nova don't need food. He a track star, alright? Nova don't need food. And Nova, you're done with the training dummy for now. Been slowly but surely trying to get everybody's stats kind of up as well. Though Petal has been busying herself with this research, we're almost done with all the tier one research. Which means she won't be able to use this research bench anymore, which means I won't have anything for her to do. But we're still gonna leave her and Faye to hang out here. And again, we're just gonna explore the area around Squin. Aw, thank you, Sheriff. Wait, shit, why is Petal- No, Petal, no! Petal, no! Back on that research bench, what the hell- Petal, no! Let's see here, do we have synchronized running? Okay, good, y'all ain't leaving the skeleton behind. Just gonna explore, because I mean, this area over here has got my attention. And, ow, Petal's out of research. Again, I do want to check out what's over here. Though I am going to save beforehand. Must be prepared to save scum.
Now twirl, honey, twirl. And twirl, honey, twirl. Skyrim shuffle. Skyrim shuffle.
Are these guys trying to do the Skyrim shuffle, but failing at it? Y'all good? Y'all good over there? They're all three of them are looking at each other going, you seeing this shit? I expect this shit out of Skyrim. But again, I am curious about what could be over here. It could be absolutely nothing over here.
I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberry.
Oh, hold on, we got dialogue. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna be nosy. Getting some skeleton lore if you're paying attention. Odd, you don't ask shit like that. Holy shit, we getting lore if you're paying attention. I ain't reading this out. You're getting some Kenshi lore if you pay attention to what your whole group is talking about. What is all this? I mean, it's ruins of some kind, but... Ah! the frame rate. Ah, this just goes out into Sten Desert. There really ain't much over here. But I'm still gonna have these three go around exploring a bit. Have the nomads figured out their shit? I think the nomads have figured out their shit. Oh, did they leave somebody behind? Run, my dude, run! Someone was buying and selling shit over there.
Run away! Run away!
All right, you three. We're gonna check out what's over on this area. Could be bandits, could be fuck knows what. We're just gonna explore, gonna have these three explore the area around Squin while Fade and Petal do their thing. Honestly, it would not hurt to have Petal over here doing a little bit of lock picking.
Twirl, honey, twirl, and twirl, honey, twirl. Skyrim shuffle. Skyrim shuffle.
Nope, the nomads are not done having their conniption. They're still doing the Skyrim shuffle. Speed up a little bit. They just gonna get that copper stockpile going, so that way we got our... Oh, yep, bag check again. Y'all should know Fade at this point. You know he ain't stolen nothing. He ain't smuggling in nothing. Leave the poor man be. We've been here for days. You should know by now, Fade is the closest thing to lawful good in this group. Yes, no one can resist the urge to Skyrim shuffle. Kinda want to see what's up in up here. Don't want to exactly go to, like, any of the way stations, so... I think that might be, like, the ruined settlement that's over there. That's also pretty close to Holy Nation territory. Yeah, I do want to take these guys out to explore. I want to see what's up on this plateau. We just exploring. Oh, hold on. Sign of life. Motherfucking dust bandits. I think I spotted them before they spotted us. Now, are you guys gonna be the type to leave us the fuck alone, or are you gonna be the type to start some shit? Because as much as I would love some combat training right now, actually, you know what? I got an idea. It wouldn't hurt to recruit another person.
No!
What, the dust bandits realizing that they ain't gonna get money out of us? Because it's the hungry bandits that go for your rice. It's the dust bandits that go for your gear and your life. Ruka would... Yeah, the person I'm thinking of who's free to recruit is in the bar. We gonna recruit the big Sheck lady. Let me just make sure these guys... Uh-oh. Well, fuck, we were spotted. Run! Run, bitches, run! Run away! We ain't got nothing for ya!
Run away!
Run away! Alright, let's talk about this peacefully. Don't have any money, honestly.
Just... This is not the I was expecting Hungry Bandits for combat training. Not these fuckers. What are they doing? There we go. Y'all leaving Odd behind. Wait. Unleash them upon the guards. You know, honestly, if I wanted to take advantage of this situation, we could have them do something very, very fucked up. Like, we could legitimately have... Okay, they're having their own connection. We could honestly have one of them kidnap a nearly dead bandit in order to, you know, have ourselves a permanent sparring partner. We could do that. We're not going to do that, and Odd is already hurt. But we're gonna have her talk to Ruka. There she is. Odd, go make a friend. You need to make a friend or two, okay? You need to make friends, honey. Looking at my horns, Flatskin? I really couldn't care less about your horns. Good. Because I can still prove my worth in battle without them. I have a question for you, Flatskin. What do you do if you are outnumbered on the battlefield? Ignoring what we just did earlier, fight tactically. You take out the weakest opponents first. Truth. We must even the odds against us when our situation looks bleak. We fight the enemy to the death, and we die with honor on the battlefield. Yeah, I could kidnap somebody and keep them as a constant sparring partner. I could. Honestly, that is some shit Odd would do. If we wanted to give D&D alignments here, Odd would either be in the neutral zone or in evil. But I didn't die. I awoke, surrounded by death, but still alive. It labeled me a deserter and cut my horns on my return. I'm no longer a warrior, but a servant. You lost your horns, but at least you're still alive to fight again. Perhaps. Either way, I will not remain here as an unclad warrior. But you seem different to the other outsiders I have met, Flatskin. Let us band together. I am intrigued to fight alongside you. It would be an honor. Fade, bite, Nova, Odd made a friend! Welcome to family, Ruka. Welcome to the family. We now have 6. But this way, Odd can actually stay here and rest, because she got a bit, since those bandits did get a lucky strike off on her. So let her stay here, recover a bit. Let's check how much Fade has been gathering, because I let him go for a bit while doing some off-camera work. How much has he brought back that can be sold? Honestly, I can see Bite and Ruka just sizing each other up. Alright, we're gonna have to do something weird, because otherwise Nova is gonna want to put all this shit-
Screw you! I am gonna go play Minecraft!
Lazy Purple. The man is fucking hilarious. Right now, wrong shop, wrong shop, wrong shop. Right shop. Go, Nova. Don't put it back in the box. I know that's what you want to do with the ore, but don't put it back in the box. All right, Nova, come on, we need cats. Nova, No, stop trying to go back to the ore box. Sell the shit. We're selling shit. You've been trading.
Honey, twirl and twirl, honey, twirl. Skyrim shuffle. Skyrim shuffle.
I wish I could find more gamer poop lines for the channel, for the channel sound alerts. I wish I could. But there just ain't any. Alright, you three. Meet up here.
I like the alerts.
I'm glad you do. They're there for y'all to have fun with. Now, can we try to explore that plateau again? Without potentially getting
run away! Run away!
Okay, good. Yes, the synchronized running is working. They're all three gonna sit close together. What all does Ruka have on her? Oh, I tell her to do synchronized running and she falls behind. Oh, she just got basic shit, but you know what? Ruka's still the best, gonna be the best combatant at. Holy shit, that's a lot of dead bandits. What? He was already dying! Damn! Sheck, don't mess around! Here's what I'm going to have you two do. Since Ruka runs the slowest out of all of them, we're gonna have to get her athletics up soon. We're gonna be grinding that skill out for. I just want to see what's up there. Without, you know, getting mugged. Maybe eventually we'll take the whole group out on a bit of a journey, get everybody out of Squin for a bit. Because I want to check out that small settlement. If it's the one I'm thinking it is, it's going to be a nice little discovery. No, it's not weird. The human body does weird shit constantly. To the point that it's cool. Why are children making weird noises outside my door? Please do not make weird noises outside my door. Well, we can get a view of the swamp from up here.
Now twirl, honey, twirl. Oh, and twirl,
person?
Honey, twirl. Skyrim shuffle.
Oh, just a tech.
Skyrim shuffle.
He's a little injured, but we can't heal him up. It won't let us. Yeah, we can. Ah, that's a path into the swamp down there. Don't think we really want to go to the swamp. At least not now. We don't really have much of a reason to, and if it starts raining, we ain't got nothing to combat the acid. Because I think the swamp has acid rain, if I'm remembering correctly. Because I have been doing a bit of reading up, mainly on trying to figure out, you know, where in the hell... Oh, I see now why that tech hunter was injured. He was fighting some bandits up here. But I have been trying to, like, you know, I've been looking up, like, good possible spots to, you know, have, like, the official base, like, finally. You know, where we're gonna build paradise. We could either keep it in the border zone. Even though, granted, yes, that puts us on the radar for a lot of places. And we can't grow much, but it's in a good central location on the map. As close to central as you can get without getting your ass handed to you. Or, we can trek our way up here to the Leviathan coast. Or we could even try to stick around the coast on this side, somewhere. Not sure where, though. Not the Ashlands, though, or the Deadlands. We don't go there. 200 more push-ups. You got dedicated to this goal. Alright, but what else is up here? Because I know we ain't rendered in everything. Lead the way, Ruka. You're more familiar with the area than these guys are. Again, just take it easy. Don't push yourself too hard, and if it starts hurting too much, you stop. There is not much around here. Other than like a mining spot, there is not much up here. Surprised they ain't all chatting with each other. Oh, we're loading stuff in. Yeah, there ain't much up here. So, we're gonna have to gather everybody for a long trek. Yeah, why not? Why not grab everybody to go for, like, a long trip for some more exploring? Find some more supplies and stuff like that. You know, look for a place where we can eventually settle down. So I don't have my heart set on, like, exactly one location where we can build up paradise. I just know which areas we absolutely want to avoid. If there is dead or ash in the name, we ain't going there. Not yet. Not till endgame. Could these three take on... These three might be able to take on Hungry Bandits? Where are they? Or the bandits could decide to just ignore us. But are we that lucky? We are not that lucky. Here they come. Okay, you know what? Fine. Actual combat here. Okay, no. This ain't gonna go well. Shit, Ruka's down. If we lose Ruka, I'm not gonna be too pissed. It's gonna be if we lose Bite or Nova, I am going to have to reload. Okay. Hold on. Message from Mom here. My dragon might be sneaking me some lumpia. Shit. At the same time, they probably wouldn't straight up abandon Ruka. Okay, she's just in a recovery coma.
Up there we go. Thank you.
Oh, hot fresh made lumpia. Damn. Nova, just move. Nova, you just fucking move. And, ah, shit, Bite's been knocked out. But not dead. She's not bleeding out, not dead. But, oh man, Nova gonna be hurting. But as a skeleton, she can kind of tank the guy. Nope, never mind. Shit. Are they coming back around to with... Are they seriously coming back for Bite? We don't have fucking food! Leave us alone! Are they seriously still attacking Nova? She doesn't have food! They don't have food on them! They left their food at home! Just fucking run for it, Bite. Lead them back, lead them to town. We're gonna have to... Holy shit. Nobody dead. But everybody hurting. We already got a guard run over. We just gotta lead the rest of the pack over. I mean, on one hand, it's upped her toughness a bit. It's upped the toughness, but on the other hand, we're not trying to get anybody killed. Patch yourself up, then you need to go get Ruka and Nova. Shit, they're both unconscious. I'm gonna take a bite of my lumpia here. Thankfully, the goats aren't gonna try and mess with them. God, damn hunger bands, we don't even have food! They could have taken our money, but no! Really? Back check now? Motherfucker, you see her patching herself up, right? So she can go get the others. Fade, stop what you're doing. You're gonna come help. He ain't the strongest out of the group, but he's still gonna come fucking help. Damn. Bite's got the strength to lift all that up. Alright, let's get everybody back. Now we gotta wait for everybody to recover. Come on, Fade, move them legs faster. He's already heading back. So we're gonna head back to the house. Gonna get everybody fixed up, patched up. It's well taken care of. Have to do a kidnapping. Okay, Bite's already placed herself down. You go on ahead. Put Ruka on one of the beds. First aid her. Okay, Odd, you get up. Shit, right, the skeleton repair kit's upstairs. Go get the skeleton repair kit. Okay, help, Nova. You got nimble fingers. You're good for repairing machinery. And I have made that music volume way too fucking loud. Go repair Nova. Everybody's recovering. Yeah, we're gonna have to take everybody along. No, wait, were you done? You're not done repairing. I thought I was selected on Fade. Okay, Fade. What's in here that we can go sell to the bar real quick? Because the other shops are closed, so this is like the one place where we can sell, but that's fine, because we need to get more food. Because we going for a walk! We're going for one hell of a walk once everybody's recovered. Trade. Take all this fucking copper. We ain't ready to take that on yet. We'll be soon, but not right now. It's gonna be one hell of a grind to get there. Yeah, stock up on dried meat and get some of the fish as well. Or all the fish. Yep, go put up the foods. Not till we're ready. Okay, Nova's up. Oh, shit. Oh, she used up the last of that thing and... Oh, shit. Nova's still in a bad way. So, Fade? Back to the copper mine gig. At least Nova is awake. And shit, we can't check the prices for a repair kit or see if there even is a repair kit available because the shops are closed. You know what? Odd time for a corpse check. See if any dead bodies got left out here. Yep. There's a couple. The barman don't ask questions when you bring him things that are still covered in blood. Barman, don't ask questions when you bring in blood-soaked clothes. You don't give a fuck. I'm taking another bite of lumpia. Either they're training in there or they're fucking somebody up. It could be both. Where are y'all running to? saluted you. Well, this guy wore the red pants. Yeah, these guys' stuff ain't worth much, but it's better than nothing. Damn it, the shops ain't open. And we need that skeleton repair kit. Because otherwise Nova is just going to keep getting worse and worse. Ah, severed limb. A lot of severed limbs. Hold on, is that a better bow than what Nova got? That's gonna be a better bow than what Nova's got. Or what Odd's got. Come here. Just got you a better bow. Now back to the barman who don't ask questions. You, sir, do not care that I am bringing you stuff that is definitely, you know, from a dead body. You're going to go get food automatically? Thank you. Should have known that repair kit wouldn't have lasted forever. Okay, she's still recovering. So is Ruka, but Ruka... them are at least getting in better shape. It's Nova I'm worried about. We can't lose them. I need the original five to stay alive. Wait for Fade to make his next drop off, then we'll see what all he's got. What all have you left for us, pal? Just five. Shops ain't open yet, so to the bar we go. Nope, you're not running away. You're not dropping all that off. We're selling it. Skeleton repair kits ain't cheap. And we got a skeleton who's gonna slowly die if we don't get one. So these shops better fucking open up soon. Come on. Open, damn it. Thank you. We'll check here first. Alright, please tell me you have a skeleton repair kit. You do, and we have just enough for one. As much as I want to give her that thieves that backpack, I know it ain't happening. Alright, Nova, you're good! We're gonna save you, Nova! Oh, it's gonna save you! I think out of everybody in the group right now, as of right now, Petal and Nova are Odd's favorites. Alright, there. Now Nova can slowly... Sadly, we don't have a skeleton bed. Alright, we gotta wait for the others to recover. So we're gonna keep an eye on Faye to make sure he don't get jumped while he's mining. Not the most interesting thing to watch, but it's what we got. Bite, why the star-spangled fucker are you awake? You're not fully healed. Get back down there. Peace still automatically get some food. Ruka, you're not fully healed either, so please get some sleep. Just finish healing. Nova, we can't fully fix up until we find, like, a skeleton bed. Granted, yes, I didn't exactly plan to have a skeleton in this group. When I was making the characters, I was using a random number generator to decide, you know, what race and... what gender they were gonna be. And there was, like, supposed to be a low chance of one of them being a skeleton. Nova decided they were gonna show up. Despite the low chances, Nova came into existence. And there was actually supposed to be about pretty even odds about there being, like, either a human or a Shek in the team, but we ended up with no Shek, mainly humans. Mine faster! Alright, good, okay, you are healed. You are almost healed. Which means soon we can just load Fade up with a whole bunch of food. In his backpack, have him carry the food. While everybody else... Holy shit, we got cut. Holy shit! Odd! There might be dead bodies to be a little vulture about later on! Ah, nope, they're all being carried away. We still gonna be a fucking vulture. Go, Odd! Go! Go be a feckin' vulture! I should've named you that! Holy shit, he awake. Well. Oh shit. I got a point-blank shot off on him, and now she's fist-fighting him. She's fine. And we can't take his pants. We can't take his weapon. We can at least take the weapons. Or did he smack you on the head, or is that because of the dust storm? Ah, either way, time to take this shit to the bar. Bartender, don't ask questions. We're being a little vulture today. I'm trying to talk to him, thank you. Ruka's recovered, Bite's recovered. So this is gonna be Fade's last little round of hauling. And we're gonna go sell this shit, pack his backpack full of the food, then everybody's gonna be going out exploring for a bit. We will save frequently. And I do mean frequently. Ah, where you think you're going? Open that shit back up. We going selling. Guess who's gonna be carrying important shit in his backpack? I'll give you a hint. It's you! And this is where we're getting that important shit. We got plenty of health kits. Would honestly not hurt for us to take some sleeping bags. Come here. You can stop that training shit. Alright, you two, get the fuck up. Synchronized running for everybody. Oh shit, she's been recovering slowly on her own. Alright, everybody. There's a settlement I want to head. I want to head towards what that tiny settlement is. I want to get a good look at it. Not too concerned about that way station. More about that settlement. Trying to see his movement speed right now. 13. Alright, Fade is the slowest, so... Everybody! We following the man with the food! We are going to save! Keep up. Hold on, how is Odd falling behind? What do you have on you that you're showing? Just do a quick little bit of rearranging. Let's put the medical kits in here. And there we go. Now Odd can catch back up. Hopefully. Let's go, everybody. We gonna make it there. I swear, if you come running at us for a bag check right now. Anyways, Ruka, welcome to the family! This is the first big family adventure! I hope that was just a branch I saw flying by and not somebody's limbs. Wow, you did not head far out, did you? We're still gonna take it slow, mainly because, well, we don't want to get jumped by nobody. Because sure, I could go on the big map and direct them right to this little tiny settlement I want to go explore. But at the same time, I know my luck. They're gonna run through like a beak nest or something if I tell them to go directly there. Why is everybody falling behind? What's going on? Up this way, we'll go towards the hub. Yeah, run by there. Why not? Yeah, we can run by the hub. We're not going in, but we can run by it. Nobody taking it back over yet. Then again, I haven't done any of the things necessary to cause it to be taken back over yet. Could either be taken over by the Holy Nation or the Sheik. Honestly, I prefer the Sheik. Fuck is you going, man? You better not be getting ready to, like, lead everybody off a cliff. Huh, copper vein. Nice. Pretty decent quality copper vein. Who's that down there? Tech hunter. Okay. No need to panic. Just a random tech hunter. Oh, hold up. What's that up ahead? Just a bridge. Military bail. Oh, we should not be here, should we? Oh, we should not be here. Though, then again, it looks destroyed, though. I do remember reading that there's supposed to be, like, a destroyed one around here.
Hello there.
Hello again, Sheriff. Can you not get over there, Fade? Oof, let me readjust in this chair here. Back is still not 100%. I'm so sorry about your arms. There's gotta be a way up there. No, like, really, there has to be a way up there. That base looks destroyed. Which means there's shit they've left behind. Let's hope they left behind the good shit. We're gonna take a long way to find a way up that side. Hold on, they're on the move. So they can navigate their way to it now. Good.
Screw you! I am gonna go play Minecraft!
That actually got me to jump a little with that one. Is that it? Like it. From a distance, it looked pretty destroyed. Let it finish loading. Yeah, that's a destroyed outpost there. And they have left some things behind. We just scavenging right now. They left behind a lot of weaponry. Alright, split up two groups. Or no, this place ain't really big enough to really need to split up. All we have here really is leftover weapons. They just drop their weapons and run? This ain't exactly what I was expecting to find. There's also that unknown tower up ahead.
Run away!
No need to run away! We're not running away. That is now odds. Odds getting that ninja blade. They did leave behind some iron plates, though. Luca's getting that little bit. Everybody's gonna be picking up something. We can at least sell it. At least check and see if they're better weapons than what we got. Honestly, this one is better than what Bite's got. So the fact that the main thing that's left behind is the weaponry. That's better than what she got. I mean, I think I saw another ninja blade. Again, did they just drop their weapons and run? What the hell happened here? I mean, it's not the biggest concern of the others, but they're still curious about what the fuck. Well, Nova's got the bigger backpack out of everybody, so she's probably gonna be the one lining up with what picking everything up the most. We're not dual wielding. I don't think dual wielding works in this game. Alright, Nova. Commence picking all the shit up. Off of this, because giant ass amount of weapons, though I don't think we can reach that one. Oh, we can. Nova has learned how to phase through things. What's the uh-oh for? Don't need that iron stick. Yeah, this is all we're getting out of this place. Bunch of weapons, couple iron plates. Everybody, we gonna be following Nova. She carrying the most shit, so she's running the slowest. They're running the slowest. I gotta remember, they. It's always been weird to me that most of the time that the skeletons default to using he. They robots, what use do they have for gender? Okay. You know what, the hub is closer. So that's where we're headed. And we're walking, because that's how slow Nova's got. That's how heavy Nova is. We're fucking walking. I mean, not much has happened today. Honestly, other than the dust bandits and the hungry bandits earlier, things have been quiet. Bite! Hold on, everybody! Bite got stuck! Oh, did you get stuck in the terrain? Here. gotta do this number. This might help her get unstuck. Oh, yep. Oh, hi, Zena. Yep. Hydrating, let this load up. Don't fucking crash. Because while I wasn't planning on going for very long today. Ah. Oh, fuck, everybody naked. Nope, nope, wait, there we go. Never mind, we good. Oh. Bite's humming. And Ruka's having having a problem with it. Going to the hub. Oh, they're doing the whole humming thing. Right, the Sheik don't really like humming all that much. I'd say, did someone else get stuck? Nobody get fucking stuck! Oh, I love that they actually talk, that the characters actually talk with each other. You can kind of blame Dragon Age for my love of, having followers or, your party members talking to one another, You can blame Dragon Age for my love of that. It's just, it's always something that's been such a nice little touch. Adds like a bit more personality and life to the game. Yeah, ruined Holy Outpost. Why are we taking this way to get to the hub, Nova? Is there really no other way down that mountain down this, mountain area? No! Did the others already eat the food? The others already ate all the fucking food. It's a good thing we saved earlier. We might have to save Scum. Oh gods. This ain't gonna end well. Nova, get fucking back in there! Oh shit. Everybody's going down. Holy shit, this is the first time I've had somebody play dead. Playing dead. We don't have food. Leave us alone. Go away. We just got mugged for food we don't fucking have. Are they a good distance away now? Alright, Nova, you're the one with the first aid kit. Nova, come on. We're gonna have to wait for some more of them to wake up. Ah, great. Today not going too good. Nova, just take care of everybody else. Get everybody else healed up. We have the first aid kits for it. Fade, you have your own. You can patch, you're conscious, you can patch yourself up. Nova, you have your own repair kit so you can get yourself taken care of. You know what? Shit, we only got 3 sleeping bags. But that's something Fade can do, so we can start having everybody recover. Pick up. We're in the bed. Wait till everybody's out of their recovery comas. Was not expecting to get jumped. I said something about it being quiet earlier. I should not have said anything. I'd say, did you already use up all your skeleton repair kit there, Nova? Shit. Okay, no, they're in about as bad of condition. Okay, now back giving me issues again. Alright, I'm gonna have to end things a little early. Back kind of giving me issues again. And trust me, I'm no fun to watch when I feel the need to bite somebody's head off. So for those who did tune in, I do hope you enjoyed. I'll be back again on Tuesday. The streaming schedule should be up tomorrow night. I'm taking Monday off because that's Mama Dragon's birthday, and I want to spend some quality time with her then. Anyway, you know the usual socials. Join the Discord, subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow me here on Twitch, Twitter, TikTok, check out The Throne, and if you feel like throwing $1 at the Streamlabs thing, go on ahead and do it. I ain't gonna stop you. But as always, my name is Dragon, and bye-bye.